Today is our first real life event where we get to meet face to face the Proppians. And I'm so glad that, you know, everybody turned up together because we are revolutionizing the industrial world and to provide them with the infrastructure and the tools to help them do business and benefit all the users.
Well, today we have a sharing session to all the REAs. Now, what REA Apps is doing? Now, it helps you to have a better control on your agency. So it is a comprehensive management tool allowing you to have better visibility on the whole agency force, what they are doing, what is their activities. We are building this tool to empower all the properties agent as well as the REA to use.
房地产行业是每个国家主要的火车头啊，我们把这些 REA 呢当成是我们的合作伙伴，就是我们一起来建立这个生态圈，给他们一个很强的一个工具。我们给他这个 REA app 的话呢，会协助他做一些分析，也会把这些 property agent 导文，他们可以在很短的时间里面呢知道这些 property agent 啊发生了什么状况，而做出一些针对性的调整。整个数据库呢。 有这个 AI 的配对呢，这整个 ecosystem 呢，就希望说用最短的时间做最大的东西。在
Proppy 里面呢，我们就是像一个大家庭这样子。我也遇到很多的这个 very professional 的这个老板啊 CEO 啊 CTO 啊，反正都是人才济济的。
所以我们就呼吁所有的 agency 来参与我们下一场，再下下一场，再下下下一场的这个说明会。
ProppyApp, the world's first number only app.
下载ProppyApp吧。
If you are a real estate agent or you run a real estate agency, okay, this is an event that you must attend.
Ini kalilah.
击败后显量。